I'm going to the gym in like 30 minutes. Okay, see you guys later.
I just got to the gym. I'm sitting in the parking lot waiting for my boyfriend to get here. I always drink a Celsius pre-workout. Sometimes if it's just like an upper body day or depending on what time I come to the gym, I'll just do a coffee at home. But on a leg day and right now, I'm feeling a Celsius because I want to get the most out of it. I got the kiwi guava flavor. I don't really like the carbonated ones just because I prefer non-carbonated drinks, but it's still good. I just cheated on my non-carbonated peach mango, and I wish I got it, but whatever. My voice in the morning is like, you're horrible. I'm so sorry that I like can't talk right now. I'm so sorry, I sound so gross, but gonna pop it open and then go to the gym in a few minutes. Can you guys see how wet my mask is? That is all sweat, don't worry. I'm in here alone, but I just wanted to do a little OOTD because I never did it. Sink was on. But this top is TLF, it's so cute. It like scrunches in the front, it has thumb holes too, I just don't have them on. And then these shorts, they're loose but they have spandex underneath. It is so cute.
I will put my code somewhere on the screen. The link is always in the description so you guys can get a discount. It also supports me, but I'm obsessed with this top. I want it in every color. It is so cute. I demolished my legs. I hope you guys like seeing that workout. Time to wash my face off and drink my shake and get out of here.
I'm in the car, sweaty, disgusting. Had a great workout, last workout of 2020. I'm gonna drink this protein shake. I will insert the clips of me making it here. Oh my god, why is the lighting so bad? Okay, I'm gonna talk to you guys while I'm getting gas. Anyways, give me a sec. There we go. So basically with my workouts right now, I'm really trying to focus on mind-muscle connection, focusing on my form, being really, really intentional with the weight I'm using and the movements I'm doing. Like in my last burnout, I really tried to focus on the moves and really feeling it in my quads and my split squats. Last time I did quads, I used heavier weight, but I wasn't feeling it correctly. So today I used just a 40-pound dumbbell and I felt it in my quads like crazy. I was able to get good depth, focus on my form, and I think that's making a big difference. And I'm really doing that with my upper body workouts because I'm really trying to feel the connection in my chest and in my back. So yeah, killer workout, last workout of the year. I'm pumped. I did everything exactly how I wanted to. A little bit out of order because you know the machines like are being used sometimes and you can't use them, but very solid. I'm very happy with that workout. I'm already excited to go to the gym tomorrow for the first workout of 2021. Also, these sunglasses are Key Australia and I'm freaking obsessed with them. Okay, but yeah, that was my workout. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I loved filming in the gym on the camera. It's so much better than my phone. I hope no one was annoyed that I was like filming, but I don't really care. So yeah, talk to you guys when I eat lunch sometime later. I'm going to my grandma's house to help her with something, and then I'll eat lunch when I'm home. Okay, bye guys. Hi guys, I am back home. I left the gym at like 11. It is now 2:41. I still have not showered because I haven't been home. So you guys saw the lunch I ate. My grandma made us some salads and they were very yummy. She knows me very well and knows what I like for lunch. So she made me, so we made amazing salads. I just got home. I ate like 1.5 hours ago. I'm having a snack. I'm trying this flavor of Misfits bar. It's chocolate orange. I love chocolate orange, so I was so excited when they sent them to me. I have a code for these two. I'll put it on the screen and the links in the bio, just like the workout clothes. But I genuinely love these and I eat these every single day. I wouldn't promote a food I didn't eat. I eat these every single day. And taste test. It's not that orangey. It's good, but it's not that orangey. Still good though, it still tastes like candy. Anyways, I wanted to talk about how I'm trying to eat in a surplus without tracking. So, number one, eating whenever I feel any sort of hungry. Like, felt a little bit hungry right now, so I'm eating a snack. In the morning, wasn't that hungry, but I made a big bowl of oats, like I mentioned earlier. That's something different. I wouldn't have normally done that. So, eating more oats than normal, instead of having a protein shake that's just protein powder and like milk or water, beef it up with stuff, snacks whenever you feel like it, eating something after dinner, making sure my meals are really large, and doing less cardio. I'm not really focused on steps right now. I still do a decent amount because they're like habit, but I'm not super focused on it, and I'm gonna take a little break from running longer distance. My cardio is gonna be like either stairs or sprints one day a week. But yeah, I'm trying to just put food in my body anytime I want it or can. But I am still trying to make healthy choices because it's a lot harder to eat a lot if you're not feeling your best. I'd want to be eating a lot of food and feeling sluggish and bloated and bad, you know. I want to be eating stuff that fuels me. Oh, I think I just got more of the orange. Yeah. That stuff in the middle tastes like orange. Okay. It's very good. They never miss. I know I'm probably going to lose a little bit of ab definition. I don't know how long I'm going to keep going with it. I think mid-January I'm going to start tracking my food and maybe start a cut around like March or April. I truly want to build my metabolism up and get some serious muscle gains so then I can just get like shredded. That's the goal. So yeah, just intuitive eating, but adding a lot of calories, not being scared of things that are high calorie. I had a bowl of cereal like 2 nights ago after dinner because I just, you know, wanted food, eating food whenever I want. It's kind of fun, not gonna lie. Being able to just like, I've never once eaten for the point of trying to become bigger. I've eaten at maintenance. I'm not always eating to be smaller, but I've never eaten to be bigger. But my newbie gains are plateauing and my body needs more food. So, I will check back with you the next time I eat. I have to shower because I'm freaking disgusting. I've been in this outfit for way too long. And then I have to clean because I want to start my new year in a clean bedroom. So yeah, bar was good, lunch was good, all my food today has been yummy. I think I'm going out to eat later with my boyfriend for New Year's Eve, so I'll show you that. That's pretty much my day today. So I'm showered and I cleaned my room, did some laundry, all of that, and I wanted to share with you guys two supplements I like to take to help with bloating, because when you're eating more food than normal, you just want your digestion to be in track. The first are these probiotics. They're from Misfits. You can use the same code and link as the protein powder. I take two of these every day. I have for the past week. I think they're really good. They're not paying me to make this video or anything. They are vegan, plant-based, and have 100% plastic-free plastic-free packaging. I really like that. I don't really take these at a specific time. I'm not sure if you're supposed to, but I take two a day. Probiotics are very, very good for your health, so no matter what brand you get, probiotics are very beneficial. They're good for your immune system. Your gut does like so much for your body, so I highly recommend taking a probiotic. I just like these. I haven't noticed any like side effects or anything. I think they just work very great with my body. The next are these JS Health, can we focus? Detox. Oh, I wanted to focus. There we go. JS Health Detox and Debloat Capsules. So on a day I know, I don't take these every day. I take them if I know I'm just gonna be like eating a little bit more heavy food, things like that. If you're of age, these are really good to take. If you drink alcohol, anyone that drinks alcohol, these are very good for you. So like we all know detox is kind of a buzzword because your liver detoxes your body, but this is all those do. They are just like natural ingredients that support healthy liver function. So I like these, vegan, gluten-free, GMO-free, one or two a day, like with food, just on a day that you might need a, like, you might need a little extra like help. So yeah, I like taking a few supplements for that, especially when I'm eating more. I'm gonna take one of these now, I think maybe another one later, and two of these.
So I want to show you guys what I'm wearing for the night. Me and my boyfriend are gonna go look at Christmas lights and then go get dinner. So this top is from Forever 21. I think I'm gonna wear it like this. I believe this skirt is Forever 21 too, which is a black jean skirt. This is a fake Cartier bracelet, and this is just a plain gold bracelet I got for Christmas. I just have my Apple Watch. These little hoops are from Macy's, and these dangly lightning bolt earrings are from Francesca's. I'm just gonna wear my Docs with it, and this new purse, it's from Urban Outfitters. I'm like in love with it. My boyfriend got me it for Christmas. But yeah, this is a fit. Gonna go get dinner. I'm having a few of these chocolates, probably like three or four, I don't know. These are so good, they're vegan and like zero sugar. Post-dinner dessert. New Year's is in like 15 minutes, by the way. 3, 2, 1! Okay guys, it is now the next day. I just woke up. I'm about to make myself another giant bowl of oatmeal for the gains. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this YouTube video. I love filming this style video for you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.